gets it down low to Beverley. Beverley backs his man in, got to the front of the rim and scores.
And then a silly foul. What do they call it?
A technical foul.
Was that a taunting foul or something?
I don't know if it was taunting or if he just yelled for an and one. I couldn't tell. Could you?
No. Not when you have someone standing in front of you.
And Frank Vogel was on that play for us. This is Anthony Davis's free throw. It's good, and the Lakers will maintain possession.